The governor, Mr. Godwin Obaseki, through the letter to the assembly, mandated his deputy, Comrade Philip Shaibu, to act as the governor during the period of the vacation. The speaker, Alhaji Kabiru Ajoto, upon receipt of the letter, commended the governor for setting a democratic and constitutional precedence in the state by transferring power to his deputy, Comrade Philip Shaibu, in acting capacity and duly informing the assembly. He said the action is in full compliance with section 190 of the 1999 constitution as amended. The speaker assured Edo people of the unwavering commitment, support and cooperation of the house with the acting governor as he carries out his constitutional responsibilities. Kingsley Uchebu reporting.